you've reached PlacidWay, the leading health tourism company. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos.
The liver is a large, glandular organ of the body that offers a wide range of functions, including protein synthesis, detoxification, digestion and metabolism in the human body. A variety of injuries and disease processes to the liver severely hamper the body's ability to perform at optimal levels. Some of the most common disease processes that affect liver function include hepatitis, alcoholism, cancer, common pediatric or childhood diseases of the liver. Since the early 1990s, EmCell, a Ukrainian stem cell research facility, has offered suspended fetal stem cells in clinical practice and implantation of stem cells for treatment of liver cirrhosis. Fetal stem cells are then administered through intravenous injection through endoscopic or laparoscopic implantation in patients diagnosed with cirrhosis of the liver or chronic hepatitis. Another common approach to treating liver disease processes is through adult liver stem cells, due to their ability to regenerate injured liver tissues. The potential for such stem cell replacement therapies is under study at the University of Pennsylvania School of Medicine, and focuses on individuals whose livers can no longer repair their own tissues. The cost of therapies is determined according to geographic location of treatment facilities as well as the injury, illness or disease being treated. Currently, no stem cells therapy options are available in the U.S., which prompts many Americans to venture to international destinations for them. The potential cost of stem cell therapies in the U.S. may be prohibitively expensive, which encourages those hoping and seeking cures for illnesses, injuries and disease processes to travel to China, Thailand, Japan, Europe, and India, among others. If you want to know more, contact us.